I'm on a train after the fireworks festival, and this is what Japan is like after everyone's been drinking. Not so quiet. We can actually talk on this train. How about that?
I know.
Isn't it awesome?
It's totally new.
It's totally not weird and creepy like Japan usually is.